radnike, poslenike u željezničkom sektoru Bosne i Hercegovine. Naravno želim da pozdravim regulatorni odbor želje koji su našli vreme da prisustvuju ovom događaju. Danas obilježavamo kraj jednog projekta, aktivno i produktivno druženje se privelo kraju, a nadam se da ćemo u budućnosti imati još prilike da
surađujemo.
Srdačno vas sve pozdravljam i želim vam dobrodošlicu na današnji završni sastanak vezan za projekt pružanje tehničke pomoći nadležnim organima za željeznice i u željezničkom sektoru Bosne i Hercegovine u procesu harmonizacije propisa za održavanje željezničke infrastrukture i mobilnih kapaciteta sa direktivama Europske unije. Ujedno želim se iskreno zahvaliti predstavnicima Europske komisije u Bosni i Hercegovini i projektnom timu koji su omogućili realizaciju ovog za nas veoma značajnog projekta. Imajući u vidu da je država Bosna i Hercegovina aktivan sudionik u procesu dostizanja standarda Europske unije u željezničkom sektoru, ali i u drugim oblastima, mišljenja smo da će ovaj projekt korisnicima istog značajno olakšati put ka ostvarenju zajedničkog nam cilja, odnosno usklađenosti željezničkih propisa u Bosni i Hercegovini sa relevantnim direktivama Europske unije, u konkretnom slučaju o sigurnosti i interoperabilnosti.
I would like to welcome you here today at this last steering committee. And I would like to say that I am really glad that you came in such a number, because it means that also you consider this project to be very important. I would like to thank to the minister that he confirmed the importance and the successfulness of our cooperation in this area, in this project, but as he rightly said, also in many other projects that we are having together in the railway sector. So the completion of this assignment, the completion of this project, is another important step forward in the application of the European Union Railway Directives and in the strengthening of the administrative capacity of the railway sector in Bosnia and Herzegovina. As you are definitely aware, the EU directives present the mandatory guidelines of the EU on how to comply with ACI and transpose the principles into the national directive. I must say that we are really glad, the European Union is really glad that Bosnia and Herzegovina introduced the principle of the voluntary introduction of the ACI in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Basically what has been done, the state level independent regulator has been established. It's called Railways Regulatory Board, which is here to implement the letter of the internal laws and regulation in Bosnia and Herzegovina and the EU directives.